to the Reverend Shirley Caesar. Thank you, Miss Shirley Caesar, for always being there for me as a kid and everything. And me. All right.